in the Chicano community, we're always raised with that pride.
Being very depressed due to not only going through Harvey, but also losing my grandmother, something that kept my mind distracted was just doodling my friends. And I've always been into supporting Chicano businesses. And something that I always noticed was there was no queer representation in that. So one thing led to the other. And from there, I just started making shirts. Being a Mexican American, being Chicana, in the Chicano community, we're always raised with that pride, with the pride of being a Mexican American, with the pride of honoring our parents, honoring our grandparents who brought us here to this country, and just being proud of who we are and proud of what our people have done. Pride is not only representing the Chicano community, but also wearing my rainbow stripes on my sleeve and walking into the room with my head held high and letting everybody know who it is that I am.